If you notice, we're standing on a power line. This is a small power line that's running through this property. Power lines, although they are not typically desirable for a landowner to have running across their property, they can be very effective for recreation and hunting. They're maintained and kept open. They have grasses there on the ground, which is good grazing, herbaceous food for wildlife. And they make great spots to set up on and hunt under as well. So they can be very positive from a recreation standpoint and very useful if used properly.